I need patching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh God!
And you make your old man proud.
Papa-chan.
Hey! Get back inside, Mei-chan!
Alina, what have you done?
You have to leave Stalingrad. Now!
Obersteiner! Wir haben da oben Verbrecher gesehen, gefunden! Alles voller Waffen!
Stop!
honor on you, Ubloki! Shut your mouth!
I should have been here, Papasha.
Yeah. Take care of each other.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
You are going to harm me! I think they're dead! Can you cut us free now?
Сестренка, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? Папа?
He's gone.
What? Oh no.
Миша.
No.
Миша!
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right. You're right. Okay. Let's go.
Миша, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this...
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attractive to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.
Such a touching story. You couldn't even save the life of your own father. So tell me, why isn't Ivan with an old rifle part of a top secret allied operation?
You do not scare me, little mouse.
You misunderstand me, Fräulein. I do not need you to fear me. I need only your screams. That will convince your friends to talk.
Why? Because I am a woman.
Tell me, what other missions the Allies have in Germany?
Nothing worth talking about.
So, what is worth talking about, Fräulein?
Rising. We'll confirm my story together.
Take her back.